So I have a few things coming up in the movie Jumanji. I have a small part in that. I have a bunch of other little independent movies in the works. But I also am coming up. I'll be working on TV show Mom on CBS. I'll be doing 4 episodes of that, coming back, playing Natasha, a character I started last year. And then I go to Toronto in a couple of months to start production on a TV series called Impulse for YouTube, which is directed by Doug Liman, and it's based on a series of books called Jumper about it's teleporting, and apparently the pilot is quite good, so I'm really excited for that.
See, Doug's done the Jumper film before. Have you got a sense of how close this world is going to be, or what's going to be?
I know it's different. My daughter, it centers around my daughter, was a young actress named Maddie Hassens, who's gorgeous, and I'm really angry about my husband disappearing all the time. I don't know why, and apparently it's because he's a jumper, and so she's got that gene, I guess, although I hear it's contagious. I don't really know what's going to happen, but working with Doug Liman was really interesting. He's a very, very, very talented man, so I haven't seen the pilot yet, but I hear it's really, really good, so I'm excited to work on something that everyone is so excited about. Like, YouTube was like... we want to put more money into it because they're so excited. So.